Hi guys, so it's 10:30, 10:45 at night. We just got to Cebu. So far it looks nice. Even the area of the train station is really nice. Well, not really nice, but nicer than most areas. And I think we've just entered the old town. So let's have a walk up this way. So we're at the Christmas market now. Obviously it's closed, it closes at 10 o'clock. So there's a view of it all closed. Looks pretty cool. The place is beautiful. So tomorrow we'll have a real look. There's a drunk man behind us. And I think we're going to be staying up here. So we'll check in with you later. So morning, as you can see, we're off to open up the stall, which we'll be working on and off of today. Someone's going to have a good day today. All that wine. Around the square. And we're going to go get a coffee. From the looks of it, it looks like someone sold their back garden and it got turned into a Chinese mall with Chinese goods. I'm gonna go there. So like stepping back in time. They saved the Maria, the ceramic stall. It's been swamped by people.
Dragi vizitatori, bine ați venit la Târgul de Crăciun din Sibiu. Vă invităm să descoperiți cadouri.
And welcome to our stall.
Here we are.
How we sell it in the UK? Say roll up, you look like you need a cup, my love. Roll up, roll up. Get your handcrafted porcelain, hand painted. All pretty for a pound.
Probably no one understands me. I'm thinking, what's that foreign idiot doing?
Starting to get busy. So far we've sold loads. Best salesperson here. I nearly smashed a big tree. So it's raining, we finished our shift. We're out to take the beast for a treat.
bit of a queue for the Ferris wheel, isn't it?
M penguin, Lonnie.
Apple.
Someone's not in the best of mood this evening.
Apple.
Now she wants pink water. I can't even open this letter.
Maybe 5% up. Thank you.
So Callie's gone back to bed. We're going back in the stall to do a little bit more work. So we're going to have some mulled wine and some cheese before we do.
Who needs to work on the stall when I'm living the life? I've got blue cheese, mulled wine. Let's try this. I ain't going back to work. We went a bit mad on the cheese, well, Christina did. We got a truffle one as well, and it's pretty bloody good.
So it's after 10 o'clock, that's the end of the fair. We're all packed up, as you can see, and we're going home. We had great fun today, so if you like this video, guys, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and we'll see you on the next one, whatever we're doing.